I was really happy to beat the school record because I've been trying since the fourth grade, so it was a pretty big deal for me. I've been trying to get the school record, so I looked it up at the beginning of the year when the coach told me. And then at the end of my race, my coach said, "You got the time 31:31, which I knew beat the school record. A long time practicing, and it took a lot of effort, and it was pretty hard.